Searching for something, something never comes, never leads to nothing, nothing satisfies. Getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the road. All night long, I dream of the day when it comes around and it's taken away. Leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most. Feel it come to life when I see your ghost. Satisfies, getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the road. All night long, dreaming of the day when it comes around and it's taken away. Leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most. Feel it come alive when I see your ghost. Done, done, on to the next one. Done, done, and I'm on to the next one. Done, done, and I'm on to the next one. Done.
Oh!
several shows, so you guys gotta sing as much as you can. Visiting is free. We'll be right back.
staff actors. How's it going, man? Yeah, it's weird. Like the last fucking... We haven't played in... I mean, we did the shows at Tea in the Park. Thank you, BB. We did a couple festival shows. Did you put fucking cayenne pepper in this?
You did.
No, like we did the last couple shows at, we did the Reading Festival show, and that was killer. That was super fun. And then we did Leeds last night, and that was pretty fun. But I never lose my voice. And I think that at Reading, I was too excited that all night I was fire! And I fucking thrashed my voice, man. But do you think I was gonna cancel this fucking gig? Shit, no. Crank puts us on the cover once a month, so what the fuck? We better play the show. Fuck you, too. This song goes out to the dude in the germ shirt.
Statue of the Raptors, line up the verse.
this is the song that I always do. So, we got a new record coming out. It's coming out in October. Finally.
I don't have any money to buy it.
It only took us 3 fucking years. Shit happens, you know. But believe me, this fucking album. I just thought it. I just don't have photos. It's really that bad. Exactly. Setlist. And have space for all the cows, Everlong, Monkey Wrench. Of course, we'll do all of those, but they happen a little later. That sounds weird. That sounds nice. We'll be right back. After jumping around a lot. Oh God, I think I've had too much. Oh, I hope I don't get cramps. They probably sell these for about £2 at the fucking bar, right? Mine are free. Oh, it's cold in here. Just fucking with you.
I'm called a cow.
Thank you. This song is the second song of our new album.
I'm sorry.
suffered long enough. Actually going to come back here in November and do a real tour. Imagine that. We haven't done a tour here for like 7 fucking years or something. No, that's not right. Whatever, it's been a long time. But it'll be fun to come back and do some shows that aren't festivals and aren't, you know, these tiny little clubs. I'm sure. Believe me. Have you guys been to Wembley Stadium before? Because that's where we're gonna. No, you haven't. Like, we're really gonna play there, I'm sure. We'd really fucking play there. It'd be like this huge stadium with about 3,000 people in front. Fucking stupid. Wouldn't make any sense. 2,000. You're a real fucking smart ass, aren't you? This is the guy that has said about the new album. It's not bad! Whatever. Thank you very much, and we'll see you next time we come around. How about that? I gotta start reading the set list. queer. I'll let you guys in on a little queer band thing. It's like you never know, because don't... Every band writes an encore into their set list. They just all do. I swear to God, dude. I swear to fucking God. Take it from me, motherfucker. They write fucking... It's on the set list. It's like the whole set list, and then a little line, and then the encore, right? So you always know you're gonna do it. And it doesn't even matter if you guys clapped. We'd still come out and go... It just doesn't even matter. But the hard part is knowing how long to wait. Because sometimes you walk off and everyone's going, hey! They're all so fucking tired, they go, yeah! Sometimes they keep it up. Whatever, right? Exactly. But see, you never know how long you guys are gonna keep doing that. Right? So it's weird. Like, you don't wanna come right back on stage, like you walk off, and then you fucking come right back on. It's kind of weird. So, but then at the same time, you don't wanna wait, because you don't wanna come on when no one's clapping at all. So, fortunately, we don't have that problem, because usually people are so dying to hear us play some more. That's not necessarily true. So lately, I've been digging playing this song that's off of our new record, but it's kind of mellow, but I kind of like it. And even since my throat's been fucked up, I think it sounds even cooler. Or so I tell myself.
Getting tired.
tired of you. I won't go getting tired of you. I'm not getting tired. I won't go getting tired of you. I won't go getting tired of you. I'm not getting tired of you. So this has been a lot of fun, man. Those festival gigs are fucking scary. This is more like it, you know what I mean? This is a lot of fun. I like this shit. I like it when you can talk to people and they can understand what you're saying. Because if you're out in that big fucking field, it's just, they don't understand what the hell you're talking about. What? Taylor, someone's screaming at you. I love that guy, you know that? In a brotherly way, believe me. Say what? See, Taylor is just fucking dying to do a drum solo. I know you are. What? Thank you.